بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. عن ابن مسعود رضي الله عنه قال: قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم: لا يحل دم امرئ مسلم إلا بإحدى ثلاث: الثيب الزاني، والنفس بالنفس، والتارك لدينه المفارق للجماعة.
On the authority of Ibn Mas'ud radiyallahu anhu, who said, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, it is not permissible to spill the blood of a Muslim except in three: the married person who commits adultery, a life for a life, and the one who forsakes his religion and separates from the community.